Also new at 11, more shark sightings have closed several Cape Cod beaches. Last week, we showed you this remarkable video shot by a Portsmouth family off of Chatham, showing a great white shark eating a seal. Tonight, Chatham officials have shut down all eastern beaches that face the ocean because fishermen have reported seeing more sharks. Last month, a great white bit a man on his legs while he was swimming in nearby Truro.